Police has today mounted checkpoints across the different entry points into the city to bar people from accessing town following the lapse of the 42-day lockdown. Today, the president is expected to speak on the next move.
Only pedestrians, cyclists and motorists categorized under essential workers were allowed to go past the checkpoints. Several people were seen walking back after being blocked from trying to access town.
Tugenda kwekolera mirimo gyaffe tufune ekinaalisa abaana.
Akagali bakanzigyeko, sina kye ngenda kati kukolerako. Ate akagali kange ye bizinensi, wenvuga ebifuluusi bwe nkola ki nenfuna akookulya.
However, some still manage to come to town and do business.
Ekibuga tekibadde kirungi, abasirikale beefudde kye batali, natali musirikale akukwata n'omusirikale akukwata, kwegamba nze saategedde ekibuga anaakitwala.
Ahead of the presidential address, we talked to some people who told us what they expect the president to speak about.
In
a televised address this week on Tuesday, Minister of Health Jane Ruth Acheng said to safely reopen the economy, the country will need to vaccinate half of the population, which is roughly 22 million people. Raymond Tamale, NTV.